Well, I pulled out of Pittsburgh, rolling down that eastern seaboard. I got my diesel wound up and she's running like never before. As the speed's on ahead, but all right, I don't see a cop in sight. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. I got me 10 forward gears and a Georgia overdrive. I'm taking little white pills and my eyes are open wide. I just passed a Jimmy in a white. I mean, I'm passing everything in sight. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. Well, it seemed like a month since I kissed my baby goodbye. I could have a lot of women, but I'm not like some of the guys. I could find one to hold me tight, but I could never make believe it's all right. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. ICC is a-checking on down the line. I'm a little overweight and my logbook's way behind. But nothing bothers me tonight. I can dodge all the scales all right. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. Well, my rig's a little old, but that don't mean she's slow. As a flame from a stack and that smoke's blowing black as coal. My hometown's a-coming in sight. If you think I'm a-happy, you're right. 6 days on the road and I'm a-gonna make it home tonight. 6 days on the road and I'm a-gonna make it home tonight. 6 days on the road and I'm a-gonna make it home tonight.
Hello, I'm a truck. You've heard songs about truck drivers many times, a story told. How they pulled out of Pittsburgh for 6 days on the road. About that Feather River Canyon and a-climbing that old grapevine. That old roadhouse down in Texas and the girls they left behind. You've heard their tales of daring and I think that's just fine. But if you could spare a minute, well, I'd like to tell you mine. There'd be no truck drivers if it wasn't for us trucks. No double clutching, gear jamming, coffee drinking nuts. They drive their way to glory and they have all the luck. There'd be no truck drivers if it wasn't for us trucks. Well, there he sits in that cafe drinking coffee and telling lies. Probably telling him about that hill we topped 10 miles back. Or to tell him how he missed a gear and that Volkswagen bus full of hippies passed us like I was sitting up on jacks. Or how he missed that curve over on 66. Hadn't been for me hanging on the shoulder, well, we'd have both wound up in the ditch. We're on time, he takes the credit, and if we're late, I get the blame. Up those hills, the shutters open, my stacks are running flame. My tackle running red line, sucking diesel from the tanks. I'd take him south, bring him back without a word of thanks. Well, now you've heard my story, and I guess it's my tough luck. There'd be no truck drivers if it wasn't for us trucks. There'd be no truck drivers if it wasn't for us trucks. No double clutching, gear jamming, coffee drinking nuts. They drive their way to glory, and they have all the luck. There'd be no truck drivers if it wasn't for us trucks. Look at him sipping coffee and flirting with that waitress. And where do you think he left me? That's right, next to a cattle truck. Why couldn't he have put me over there next to that little pink Mac? Gosh, she's got pretty mud flaps. Talk about stack. They're both prone. Well, he'll be coming out in a minute, and he'll get that bar, and he'll go around and beat on my tires. You know, for 2 pints of diesel, well, I'd have a flat on the inside dual. Ha! Boy, that would fix him. I never did like the way he drives, anyhow. Thinks he's God's gift to waitresses. never gives him a tip. Well, I know what he's going to do now. Take out that tape cartridge of Buck Owens and play it again. I don't know why he don't get a Merle Haggard